Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to a new series! This is a series where we go through several sports to find out which is the most savage! What can we do? Rugby! So let's fucking do this! Show me some savagery!
They're telling off. He sprayed water on my face.
Oh shit! Well, that's James Haskell. We've done a few videos together. Oh, oh, man, did him! Oh, I remember this.
Ah, you dropped it.
Yeah, sorry. Terrible pass.
Definitely wasn't a terrible pass. But anyway, let's see what savage thing James is doing.
They're telling off.
He sprayed water in my face. Review it again. He sprayed water in my face James. And I reacted. And he choked me with the scrum cap. That's James. Not allowed.
You're going to the bed. Off you go.
Oh, James! Mom, you are choking him! Mom, look at his face! My man trying to choke the life out of him! Going to tackle him now! Gets kicked in the face! Still wants to tackle him!
Throws a punch. Ashton and...
Oh, James!
Well, Tulane, you will be cited, and Chris Ashton has had an injustice done to him.
Oh! Jesus! My man gave him an uppercut from hell. Stopped right in his tracks.
And then,
Mayor
just says you're
your
not
boy's
going
got
to
your
get
back.
To move
your boy's then, got your back.
Here it comes. There's a right. There's a left. He's going off.
Jeez.
He's either going off with a yellow or a red. Then they'll come back to that.
Hey, let's look at this combo. Let's look at this combo.
And this will be
right. One to the stomach, and then the left hook to drop him. Hey, let's have a replay of that, please.
He knew this was coming. Look at those eyes.
Oh!
Elliot, Joe, rugby ball. This is the rugby ball penalty challenge.
Okay, let's do it.
Can't use the penalty spot because it's not in the middle.
I got broads in Atlanta. Just to be in the family. All right, rugby. Let's do it.
Everybody in the club. 1-0 to me. Let's see if we can keep this up.
I'm not gonna let this kid rule me.
I don't know what you heard about me.
Yes! Shut up!
Just gonna smash it and see what happens.
Alright, time to step up the gas. Easy mate.
Still in the lead. Just by one. I'm gonna keep it that way.
Fuck being on some chill shit. We go 0 to 100, nigga, real quick.
If I score this, I've won.
No!
5-3. Scored all of them.
Well done, Elliot. Well done, mate.
That's been rugby penalty challenge.
And what, an hour ago we were getting tackled by the best rugby players in the world?
We were getting destroyed.
100 videos. I've now done 100 TFIL videos.
How you going, man?
Kobe.
How you doing, Elton? Yes, we do.
That's a shocking kiss.
You can't do it. There's no way. What?
That's easy. Just turn it in the direction and it should go over.
Okay.
Oh, no.
I got it!
We get redemption.
No, I know. Okay. You guys get a rebuttal, but right now I'm good.
Oh, that's a shocking catch.
Oh.
I don't know.
Stop!
Looks like he's driving.
Okay.
Oh!
Oh! The slowest clap ever.
Here we go.
So if I don't not make it, I'm driving?
No, if you don't not make it, you're not driving.
So I'm driving if I don't not make it.
No, that's correct.
If I make it, then I'm not driving, but if I don't make it, then I'm driving.
Yeah, that's incorrect.
So I need to not make it, because if I do make it, I should try not to make it.
Yeah, that's it.
Okay.
Okay, cool.
What? I did not know how to do it.
Not even a slow clap.
Thank you so much.
Thanks for having us, man.
Thank you so much.
Yeah. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Spread the gospel, Beckham.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, if we can play rugby, I'm pretty sure anyone else can.
Yeah, we'll start our own rugby team in the house.
We couldn't really play, though.
We
attempted to play.
We might be better than most Americans.
We can get knocked on our ass.
Yeah, yeah. All right, Sam, what are you proposing right now?
You keep saying that you are faster than Colby, so I think you should put your driving on the line.
I mean, okay. So basically, if I beat Colby, I don't have to drive still.
And you get the title of being faster than him forever. And you
okay,
can tweet
I just want the title.
You want the title?
I get to tweet it, and you have to retweet it.
That Elton is faster than you.
Okay.
He's faster.
Uncle Elton is faster, but he's not going to be faster than
you. Both of you guys from pole to pole.
Okay. All right.
Corey, you start and you give him the 3-2-1. I'll be here at the finish line, okay?
You guys ready? Elton's almost there. Come on! Yeah!
No!
Uncle Elton's faster!
Wait!
Look at the shoe difference, though. Vans and freaking running shoes.
You can't blame speed on just your shoes.
Basketball shoes, these are horrible. Retweet me, bitch.
Oh, God.
And you're driving.
Oh, yeah.
First person to smack my butt gets inside who drives.
I never agreed. I still got to smack his butt.
Oh, there you go.